Sudden cardiac death kills more than 3,000 young people each year, many of them athletes. Ted Abraham, a cardiologist at Johns Hopkins, says a comprehensive screening approach is best for detection of cardiac abnormalities that may kill.
We're here today partnering with the Maryland State Secondary School Athletic Association along with their state track and field championship event, offering this heart screening to all their athletes participating in this event. It's offered free of charge, and they get a very comprehensive screening right from height, weight, blood pressure, to electrocardiography and ultrasound of the heart. I started the HCM clinic at Johns Hopkins. As part of that, I noticed a lot of young people coming in who were totally unaware that just because they were young and healthy, they could still have a heart condition.
I got tested because as an athlete, I wanted to see that I was fit and ready to go for the day and there'd be no problems. I'd encourage other athletes to go ahead and do it. It seems like a great way to see that you're ready and totally prepared to run for the day.
So hypertrophic cardiomyopathy is HCM for short. Is a condition where the heart muscle gets thickened. It's an inherited condition, but the most important thing about the condition is that it is the number one cause of sudden death in young people less than 30 years of age. It's very commonly publicized when athletes die suddenly, and very often the cause of death is hypertrophic cardiomyopathy.
I lost a son on the 23rd of April, 1994. He was playing football and just collapsed suddenly. It is such a devastating loss. You don't want this to ever happen to another child, to another family, to another brother. And if this disease can be prevented by a test such as an echocardiogram or an EKG, then we must do it.
We're using this as an intro to heart health being an important topic for the young population, especially the young student athlete population. This year, we did find someone who will need immediate medical attention, and so our mission in one way is actually fulfilled, that we were able to make a difference in at least one life, and that's a life that is worth all the effort we put in for the last 2 years.